Hi, I'm Dylan from St. John Brigade. At Sec 3 to Sec 4, students from Chongqing are chosen to be leaders in their respective CCAs. I was appointed the role of a welfare NCO in St. John Brigade. My job entails planning for welfare events, as well as contributing to the overall well-being of my peers and juniors in the CCA. Being a CCA leader gives me the chance to connect with my squad mates and juniors, and also allows me to support the teachers in improving the psychological and emotional well-being of the CCA. It also allows me to connect with my juniors on a more personal level and understand what makes them happy when returning to the CCA. Being in charge of welfare is an exciting job, although it might not be easy, especially with managing things like the CCA social media account, the impact of CCA suspension due to COVID-19, and keeping the cadets' motivation up. Moreover, being in a job that works behind the scenes has taught me humility, as I learned to be more accountable of the happenings inside the CCA. All in all, I have had a wonderful journey in Chongqing with many ups and downs. However, coming back to a UGCCA like St. John's has allowed me to take pride and joy in my work and form many precious memories I will cherish in my secondary school life.